Hello everyone, welcome back to another video and welcome back to RapiKart and my third season in RapiKart. I'm so excited to be back for another season, racing, competing against a lot of new faces and returning faces as well. So yeah, we're down here today at Herefordshire Raceway. We're going to be here a couple of times this year. This is just the first, so I haven't driven here since I finished the last RapiKart season. So, you know, really exciting stuff. I absolutely love coming here. It's one of the best outdoor tracks in the country just because of how it's run and organized. The karts can be a bit difficult sometimes to drive because they're sort of twin engines. So they're really heavy on sort of the back end. And you've got to drive in a little bit of a different way to sort of the standard other karts we drive, which is like not a bad thing. It just provides a different kind of challenge, really. So I've got so many videos coming up at the moment, including a few SRK videos as the 2023 season really kicks off. But yeah, today it's just all about trying to get the best result possible because there's so many sort of like track locals and, you know, people like that at the track who are really experienced. So yeah, it's going to be really tough racing, and I think the heats will sort of decide it in some ways as well. But no, I'm really looking forward to it, and hopefully I can score as many points as possible ready for, you know, the rest of the season. So yeah, I have nothing really else to say. Just really looking forward to taking part again this year. You know, 5 different tracks across 8 different runs of RapiKart. So it's going to be a long old season once again. So here we go, let's get into heat one straight away and let's see how it goes. one done, and yeah, I sort of finished where I started really, but that was a really hard heat. I had Ewan Clements flying through the field, and you know, he seemed to have just so much more control over the kart than me. He is a heavyweight driver, so maybe I need to put some extra weight in my kart just to sort of balance it a little bit more, because I was really struggling out there, and I think I was braking too late for some corners as well. So really tough, really tough. And then I had to fight obviously my teammate off, and then whatever was behind him as well. So yeah, really tough heat. But you know, I maximised for second place, so that'll do. Good 3 points on the board. So now we go into two more heats where I've got a back and a mid. So yeah, I need to make some positions up and hopefully show some good pace to get up there. And I think the race starts are going to be really, really the moments where you need to make a lot of overtakes really. So I'm not going to be too greedy. I'm going to stay, you know, quite well sort of well poised through the corners and not just go sending one down the inside of everyone else. So we'll see what happens. But the track is drying out as well, so that's really good. Hopefully, you know, we can get a few more dry lines, but you know, the lighter drivers will start to shine through, especially the drivers who are really light. So yeah, it's going to be really tough. We'll see what happens though. Let's get into heat two and let's go. end of heat two, and yeah, wow, 7th to 1st. You know, quite a good start, and then I was just very patient, you know, with the carts coming up, just waiting for the right moment, took the overtake, and you know, went on my way. So I'm the highest scoring driver after two rounds, which is really nice. But the work's not done there, so I've got one heat left, and it's my back heat. So to be honest with you, this is the one that counts now. If I want to score as high as I can in that A final. But yeah, here we go. We'll go straight into it. Just straight up, I need to score as many points as I can to just make it as high as I can in the A final. I think even like 10th would get me in at this point, maybe even last. But I need to keep going, and I need to score as many as I can. So here we go. Last heat. Let's see how it goes.
Thank you.
injury and just really bad luck. I think it was in kart 7, it was really bad. It's just, I was doing corners almost flat out that I, to be honest with you, I couldn't really do another kart. It was a bit of a bad kart, but oh well, it is what it is. It's a 1-2-8 for my finishing positions, and that lands me 7th in the A final. That's good, it's really good, you know, I really appreciate being in the A final. I can't help but think, you know, if I won that first heat and if I had a better kart in that third heat, you know, because they're all defending each other up ahead, I could have made some more positions. But it's one of those things. I've got 4 lightweights starting ahead of me, so I need to see if I can catch up to them and do some overtakes. If not, it's been a great day. And I'll take the championship points and move forward with that. So here we go, A final, let's see how we go. end of the event. I forgot to record an outro, so I'll just quickly speak here. But it was a great day filled with so much action and, you know, 40 drivers taking part. It just shows some great growth for the RapiKart Championship. In the final race, I got up to fifth from a really good first lap, but I just couldn't quite hold on to it for, like, it was a really long 15-lap final. So it was really hard to keep position, especially with some really quick drivers chasing me. With seven rounds to go in the championship, you really have to think about the long game with these things, and I would say that it was a really good haul of points, getting sixth in class and seventh overall. So, you know, considering how bad round one went for me last year at Landau, I'm really happy with this start. So yeah, great haul of points. Thank you ever so much for watching the video. Don't forget to drop a like and tell me in the comments how much you loved or hated the video. I've got lots of videos coming up over the next few weeks, so stay tuned, and I hope to see you again soon. Goodbye.